No one is as pitiful as you!
Whoa. What?
I'm not pitiful!
Bad. Nice catch.
You should see my throw. Stop laughing.
Here, grab the phone. And put that back here. Okay, time to go. Here you go.
There you go.
All right, now time to stop that roller coaster.
Mom? Huh?
Steven?
Stop it! I can't deal with one more horrible thing she did, okay? I don't want to hear about it. I don't even want to think about it.
Steven.
I just want to fix it. I won't let you get away with this.
Fuse if we're going to beat him.
What was that?
You were uncoordinated. Try again.
That's it! I've had it with you!
Stop!
Steven.
There's nothing to work out. Is it getting claustrophobic in here, or is it just me?
Steven, you wanna get rid of this dome already?
Stop it!
Steven.
Oh no, not again! I'll let it go to voicemail.
Steven, are you there?
Am I?
What's happening to your face?
Why? What's wrong with my face? This morning.
What do the gems think?
I can't reach them. They're doing a school field trip out in the wilderness. It's nothing to worry about anyway. Right, okay.
You're 16 years old and you've never been to the doctor? It's okay. It's okay. Particularly often.
It's not you, Connie. It's everything that happened before. It's not your fault. I think I just need you to leave. Oh no! Please, just go! I can't be around you right now! How do I move on from all the stuff I've been through? How do I live life if it always feels like I'm about to die?
It's gonna be all right, Stewball. I'm here for you.
I can't believe I never realized you're just like Mom.
You grew up with actual freedom.
I grew up in a van. I never went to school. I'd never been to the doctor until 2 days ago.
Steven, you're a gem. You're not like other kids.
I could have done all that stuff. My problem isn't that I'm a gem. My problem is I'm a universe.
Watch out.
These pink outbursts of yours are getting out of hand.
It's not an outburst!
See? This is exactly what I'm talking about. Steven, where are you going? We're not through... Steven, drop this wall.
Pearl, I'm sorry. I'm trying. I just need some space. No, I'm not!
Steven!
Leave me alone! Huh? I'm speeding up again. I gotta get out of here. Jasper, I have been holding back.
What the heck?
You guys, I love you, but you can't help me anymore. I've been avoiding the only people in the entire universe who can. Please, don't follow me. You too, Jasper. Find something better to do with your life.
Steven, remember, we'll always be your family.
Renelle, what is wrong with you?
Oh, you know, the usual.
I don't want to be large either. I just want to be me.
No. This isn't right. No. Advice.
Steven! Let us help you, Steven.
You can't take a stand! Steven!
Let us help you!
We're your family!
Please, don't follow me!
Steven!
This isn't happening. I didn't think about shattering White. I didn't shatter Jasper. I didn't fight with Dad. I'm Steven Universe. I'm fine. I'm fine! I should head over there and make myself useful. I'll see you all there. Long time no see.
Ah!
did it.
I didn't mess anything up.
Steven's here to help.
I'm a monster!
Maybe we'll understand what he's going through. Now then, do you hear me, Steven? Just relax and let me in. Wait.
Your powers, but
oh.